A good play. Walt Disney said, "Every child is born blessed with a vivid imagination. It is this imagination that makes childhood so magical." Let us go through a beautiful poem, A Good Play by Robert Louis Stevenson. In the poem, the poet describes how two little children, Tom and Rose, imagine that they are sailing in a ship made from their bedroom chairs.
"How about we set sail on a ship in our own house?"
"That is a marvelous idea."
"We built a ship upon the stairs, all made of the back bedroom chairs, and filled it full of sofa pillows to go a-sailing on the billows. We took a saw and several nails and water in the nursery pails. And Tom said, 'Let us also take an apple and a slice of cake,' which was enough for Tom and me to go a-sailing on Tilty. We sailed along for days and days and had the very best of plays. But Tom fell out and hurt his knee, so there was no one left but me."
Have you ever imagined something adventurous to make your playtime more interesting? Discuss in the class.